and it is going to get frigid tomorrow morning. When you wake up tomorrow, you are definitely going to feel it. Not only the temperatures, but the wind chills. Oh. And, you know, it's not often we get a wind chill advisory that is issued for the ridges and for the mountains of West Virginia and Maryland. A wind chill advisory in effect from 4 a.m. until noon because of wind chills that could go from 10 below to 15 below zero. We'll talk about that in a minute. But first, I want to show you the snow that's coming through. You can see right here the snow that's moving in. That is a cold front. That's doing two things for us. One is bringing in a little bit of snow, but it's reinforcing that cold air moving in, and it is definitely going to get chilly as we head into tomorrow morning. But before that, we're going to have some light snow moving in. Now, you could get a little bit of a burst of a heavy snow, as you can see, just moving into Butler County, into Lawrence County, seeing a little bit heavier snow. Won't last long, but for a reduced time, you could have a reduced visibility. So keep that in mind as you head through tonight. That snow isn't going to amount to much as far as accumulation, but for a brief period of time, you could have some heavy snow. 30 degrees right now. Winds out of the southwest at 5 miles per hour. That takes your wind chill down to 25 degrees. I want to show you this frigid air that's coming in. We're 30, but you go back to Detroit, 19. You've probably already looked at Minneapolis, 1 below 0, Alpena, Michigan at 10, 12 in Chicago. That cold air is behind that cold front, and that is moving in our direction. Now, these are the wind chills we're anticipating in Pittsburgh as we head into tomorrow morning, going down to zero. Some locations around Pittsburgh will be below zero, but again, on the ridges, the mountains of West Virginia and Maryland, we're looking at wind chills 10 to 15 degrees below zero. So definitely going to be difficult tomorrow morning when you walk out the door. Absolutely, we'll want to bundle up and, for the most part, stay inside. Now, as far as that cold front, it will continue to push across as we head through the day on Thursday, and then we take it into Friday. And as we do, not expecting much as far as weather in the area other than clouds and cold temperatures, but this is what we're really going to be tracking as we head into the weekend. This is the low pressure that's going to be moving in over the weekend, Saturday and Sunday, and this will bring us certainly some snow. Could see maybe 1 to 3 inches of snow, maybe a little bit more in some locations, but also we are going to have a chance of possibly some rain in the afternoon on Saturday and possibly even some freezing rain. So again, this is our third storm in a row that is mixed precipitation. We'll have to watch it closely as it moves in, as we could have some snow and possibly some freezing rain. Again, that's for the weekend, Saturday and Sunday. Tonight, we're looking at those snow showers moving through a couple bands. I expect to move through. It'll clear out by tomorrow morning, and we'll be seeing some sunshine as we head through the day on Thursday. Then we take it into Friday. Clouds will be thickening up once again at 8 o'clock in the morning. For the most part, it'll be mostly cloudy on Friday as we go through the day with that lake effect snow north of I-80. So 20 degrees tonight is what we're looking at. Scattered snow showers with those temperatures that will be falling. Tomorrow morning, down to 12 degrees in Pittsburgh. Single-digit wind chills, some locations below zero for wind chills. 19 for your high temperature tomorrow, so it's going to be cold everywhere. Indiana, high temperature of 17 degrees, 20 in Uniontown, Greensburg, just 19. 17 in Clarion, Butler, 17, and Beaver, 18 degrees. Taking a look down south, 19 in Wheeling, 19 in Washington, and Weirton, 18 degrees, also in the teens. Pittsburgh, Penn Hills, and Moon, Wexford, a high temperature of 18 degrees. As we take a look at Friday, another cold start, 15 degrees, going up to 32 degrees for your high temperature. So making the freezing mark, finally going above freezing on Saturday. Don't know if that's going to help us much. That's only going to maybe add to the wintry mix this weekend, as that could lead to some freezing rain as well as some rain in the afternoon. Otherwise, we're talking about snow into Sunday, but we keep it cold as we head into next week, our next chance of snow coming back on Tuesday.